Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Talos Principle tonight. Last time, we dealt with a couple D-bags, one human, one terminal. But got quite far, got enough stars to go to the fancy star world or whatever it's called, the tombs or something like that. So we're going to start with that. We'll see how far we can get. I'm presuming that the puzzle is going to be super hard from here on out, but that's all right. We also finished up Section B, so we'll be moving on to Section C as well, I hope. But I guess we'll see. So this is the... Yeah, okay, I think this is the right place, right? Alright, Milton, you some bitch! What you got for me? Anything? Ooh, orangutan. Let's get some reading out of the way right away, huh? Medical Journal has been published a startling new theory about last year's sudden shocking extinction of the orangutan. That didn't really happen, did it? Award-winning video, blah, 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 blah. They suggest that the virus responsible is not a new mutation, but a very old one, an ancient virus buried in, until now in high-latitude permafrost set free by global warming, blah, 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 blah. More important questions remain, including error. More importantly, the study suggests that based on samples taken from locations around the globe, the incubation period may blah, 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 something. Okay. Good story. Ooh, Blake Archive. Blake, that's a new person. Ancient poets animated all sensible objects with gods or geniuses, calling them by the names and adorning them with properties of woods, rivers, mountains, lakes, cities, nations, and whatever they are enlarged and numerous senses could perceive. Particularly, they studied the genius of each city and country, placing it under its mental deity. The system was formed, which some took advantage of and enslaved the vulgar by attempting to realize or abstract the mental deities from their objects, thus began priesthood, choosing forms of worship from poetic tales. And at length, they pronounced that the gods had ordered such things, thus men forgot that all deities reside in the human breast. That's a good point. That's a real good point. Usernames. Ooh. Can we glean something from this? Though working now, each iteration is assigned its own unique name drawn randomly from the database at the moment. It's a database of online gaming handles. Oh, great. That's a good source of fucking names, isn't it? Does sound a bit odd, but I honestly don't think we should spend more time on this. We have unique identifiers, so we're fine. More than that is a luxury we can't afford. Happen to have everything else finished on time, I'll go back and generate a new database with more appropriate names. Ha! I don't think they did that, did they? And took 6 and dot IMG. Alright, what you got? That's probably got some significance to it, huh? I don't exactly see, like a number written on it or something. But that does look to be the elevator from the tower, so maybe that's important. Okay, and this one I read, yes? Yeah, okay. Alright, so we got the three pieces in here? Not too complicated, it looks like, so let's see what we can do. And no stars as well, so that's good. Don't have to try to remember to find those. Alright, so we got lasers and the little repeater thing. Alright, so what are we dealing with? We're dealing with little electro gem here. And a little thing, the blue laser, and okay, this is the blue laser's over here. Ah, okay, and then the thing's there. Alright. Very good. Well, actually, no. Let's have a think about this first. So we got the thing there. Wait. Do I have the room to do that? I don't think so. I'm gonna have to pass it through multiple times. Well, maybe. Well, I can skip one of them, depending on how long that takes to open. Alright, so let's grab the prison deal first, and we'll see what we can do. That should be enough time. Oh, I'm gonna need to use my other self to do it anyways, it seems, so... Alright, blue person, thank you. Alright, so let's see. I can probably do this here. But I'm gonna need to, oh, that's alright, it's just barely gonna get around. That's not gonna be enough time though. Alright, so then the real question is, can I maneuver this in such a way that I don't deal with either of these two? Doesn't seem like that's possible. It's gonna have to go through at least one. but I didn't see how close it was getting to there, so let's just see what we can do here. So let's do this. Grab that. Or can I? No, I'm probably not going to be able to. Just do it like that, I guess? I don't know. This is going to get interrupted by these two anyways. There's no way. So let's just see what we can do with that. Oh, I see, but I can have a third one. Okay. So then I can do this and possibly... All right, so I'm going to need to... Oh boy, this is going to be fun. All right, so let's stop it right there. Let's put this, say, right here. And I'm going to need to go... Yoink. I'm gonna need to connect it up first. Shit. All right, let's restart that. Okay. No. Stop. It's not gonna do anything. All right. So I need to connect this up here. Yeah. And then when I do well. Okay. This seems like it should work. All right. Let's do this. Let's take this one and drop it, say, here, and then go here. And that should be enough time, I think, right? Let's grab that. He's gonna put it there. Ah, but that's no longer connected over there. Okay, interesting. There's no way for me to kind of double down on this, is there? Unless there's a second one here I missed? No, of course not. Ha, huh, all right. So I don't think I'm going to have enough time to do this. And of course, this is going to be, f-ing typical. Because even if I wanted to, I won't be able to get a third one. But can I? No, the closest I could get is, say, on this corner here, but that's not even... Oh, wait. I think this might work. Hold on. Let's put this right here. Would I then be able to just kind of hook it across? No, that doesn't seem right either, because I'm going to need to have my dude stand on here. Okay. Well, this might work. So, I will have... Alright, I'm just going to have my dude stand on here then, have it stay open for like a good... I don't know. Maybe 20 seconds should be enough. And then I'll be able to maybe dupe this up, and maybe we'll just barely avoid those fucks with that. Alright, so that should be enough. So let's do it. Let's grab that. Let's see if we can't just barely avoid... Ah, shit. No, it's not. I think it's right, because that thing's not blocking it, so that's barely good enough. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so we got the right idea, just need a better execution plan here. Let's throw it right there. Okay, let's try this one again. Stand there, give myself about a good 20 seconds again. Give myself a few more seconds just in case I fuck it up. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Alright, so we're gonna grab this. I'm gonna go click, and probably about thereabouts. Oh, I forgot to fucking connect the thing. Damn it. Good work. Good work. All right, so I need to connect this up first. Not be an idiot about it. There we go. And put it about right there. Perfect. Okay. Now, let's try this again. Give it another good 20 seconds. Oh, that's not going to do it. That's a little too far over. No probs. We're going to put it about right there. That's not far enough over. About right there. That should do it, yeah? Let's see. Well, that's not far enough over again. Let's put it about right there. That should... Oh, that's still pretty close. All right. I'm going to try to get this a little bit better. Okay, right about there. Ah, that's gonna hit the wall now. Oh, well. Yeah, just barely. Shit. Gosh dang it, I had the perfect placement the first time, of course. And then I fucked up. Alright, how about there? That should be good. Yeah, that's good right there. Okay, let's try this again. Click that. Stand on this for a while. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Maybe I have some thinking juice. Good thinking juice. Wait on this for a few more seconds. Okay, that should be good. Now this time we got it. Boom. Next up there, and there, and about right there. Perfect. So that gives me enough time. Yeah, sure does. Oh, wow. Wait, there's a six? Huh. Interesting. All right, cool. All right, that one's done. All right, what do we got over here? Oh, that's where I came in. Let's go across the way instead. L-piece with lasers. All right. Merry-go-round. Okay, so we got blue laser there. Thingy-ding there. Blue laser. Jammer. Okay. Oh, anything else over here? Oh, another window. Laser, can I? No, probably not. I can get maybe two of the three at once. Okay, so there's the source. Let's grab. Open that first. Oh. Okay, so there's another one there. We might be able to... Boom. 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 Yeah, I'm not going to be able to hit them both, am I? Dang. Alright, that's fine. Let's just take a look around. Oh, okay, so we got a jammer here. That's good. Anything else over here? Nope, no good there. Another window there. And okay, so then, oh, we got a red laser too. All right. Let's see what's through here. Gotta get through there. Okay. There's nothing else. No other prisms, no other jammers here. All right, so let's bring this through. I can just barely do this. Although, what's through here? Oh, I'm hearing something shifting about. Is that just me? No. Okay. All right, so what's beyond here then? We got another... Oh, okay, so there's another blue deal there. So let's get that thing. This temporarily. And that. No. Carry this through, and then I can get another prism through here, yeah? Yep, alright. Now, this is going to be interesting. I can't... There's no... Well, alright, let's see what we can do with this. Can we... we can't sneak that through, huh? But we can kind of sneak it through here. And can I get the source from one of these? No, things over there. And I can't rearrange that that way. All right, so let's do it this way. I'm gonna need this thing no matter what. But it seems like I'm not gonna be able to, even if I take that back out there, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this, but let's check it out. Alternatively, I could, oh, well, this might, oh, there we go. Okay, yeah. Where did I put the thing down now? Ah, perfect. So here we go. This should work. I'm going to need to pull it probably through here. Eh? Yeah. And then put it there and there and boom. We should be good. And I don't know, is the jammer? Oh, crap. I'm not going to be able to. Well, maybe. Wait a minute. Oh, of course there's one more. What a shit. So I need the jammer on this side, essentially. But... crap. So I've got it around that way, but I'm gonna need the red one to get this jammer through this door. Well, this might work. Let me grab this and this. There we go. Jam this up again. I need then. Crap. No, this isn't gonna work because I'm gonna. Well, maybe. Maybe it'll work. Will I just be able to get far enough? Oh, yeah, then I'll have the jammer. Perfect. Perfect. That's good. I've got the jammer. And then we're good here. Boom. All right. Good show. Whee! All right, cool. 2 for 3. Last one is over here. Ooh, let's read some shit, though. Goal and process when I find a way to help each other. Okay. Well, oh, that's right. I read that last time, but there's nothing there. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Oh, you're at a pub, huh? Have a pint for me. Being here in spirit is good enough. Okay, so we got a little box. What does this box do? Does that. All right. Huh. Okay, was there something else I could pick up? Yes, this thing. All right, so we got blues and we got reds. Okay, this seems obnoxiously... Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to, elevate at least one of these, I think. Yeah, kind of like that one there. Oh, yeah, all right. Okay, so can I target, no. Target this one? No, I'm not gonna be able to because of the crossfire. Shit. Well, so here's the blue one, right? Oh, interesting. That's just barely able to skate under there, but I doubt I'd be able to do this, but let's give it a shot. Ah, of course. Okay. All right, that's fine. Let's see if we can't just rearrange this a little bit. And I just pop it. Oh, come on. What is the collision on that? It's garbage. Okay, yeah. All right. So it seems to be a little bit higher on this side, right? Okay. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, that one snuck up on me a little bit. All right, so I don't think I'll be able to kind of cheat the system this way. Yeah, it's gonna fucking... Oh my god, two of them. Two of them right away. Whew, excuse me. All right, so I'm not going to be able to kind of cheese it out that way. Which is, I guess I would expect that. All right, so... But this thing's always going to be tar... See, that's the problem, right? Oh, but there's the thing there. Yeah, okay. All right, this might be a little bit easier than I was thinking about. Let's cut that one, right? That's... Oh. Wait, what the hell? Ah, shit. Well, that's not going to help me. So I need that one on to have this door be open. Well, wait, what's the... It's red. Okay. When, where's the red one? It's over here. Okay. All right. Well, let's just set it up one piece at a time. Can I use this to go, say, here? So it blocks it there. So I should be able to now get through it that way, yeah? But that's not going to work because I need to curve it around a little bit. Oh, wait. One thing at a time. I need one more prism. Can we kind of engineer this around a little bit? Maybe right there. Go right there. Perfect. All right, so this gets me one more here. What was the name of this one again? Yeah, it's Cradle. Okay, yeah. I get it. All right, so I need the red one to be alive. So can I maybe block this a little bit? Oh, what the... Yeah, of course, it's not going to block when I really want it to. I'm going to block that... Oh, because... Ah, shit. All right, that's not going to work like that then. Shit. Well, I need that box to get up and over, so I'm going to do that. Let's drop that there. And that might... Actually, this might work like so. Can I... Oh, boy. Ah, of course not. Typical. All right, so let's leave that there for now. All right, so I can elevate the red one up here, right? And then I should have a second one. This might work, actually, without any other jiggery pokery. Red. Okay, that works. And then blue, right there. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, perfect. Oh shit, of course there's another one. You shits. All right, so then I need, crap. Okay, well. Oh boy. I need a third thing back here. How in the hell? Of course, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. How silly. Alright, so if I cut off this one here, right? It closes up everything. But I can also do yoink, yoink, yoink. Right? But why the hell... Wait, why the hell is that getting blocked off? Alright, hold on a second. Can we block this here? For now, just so I can see what's going... Ow! What the hell? Oh, is the blue blocking its own thing? That's kind of stupid. Alright, whatever. Do it this way then. Oops. Alright, I do need the red to... Ah, fuck. Alright, they're gonna make me bust out this other red one over here, though. Can I... Alright. Enough with the fucking blocky blocks here. All right, so I got a block and two things, two prisms. Let's gonna go over there. So I need to put. Oh, that's kind of garbage. All right, where did I put the block? There. All right. So let's do it like this, I guess. Do that, and that, and that. Put that up there. And then I can block off this. Well, can I block off that one? I think I can. Yeah. And I should be able to grab this other prism out of here, right? Because that's no longer a problem. Perfect. And now I should be able to go... Doink and doink. And then I've got a prism left over for the other button. Yeah, perfect. First try. All right, good. Well, those weren't excessively difficult for being in the little star world here, so that's cool. Is there any little voice logs that I missed here, though? It seems like an area like this would have at least one. Well, let's just take a quick look around. Probably Godface McBro dude is probably going to be complaining at me soon and send me back, right? Of course. Yeah, I can't go around that corner. Fucking damn it. All right, so we'll call that done. That's fine. Was there anything else around backs of these things, though? Nope. Okay. All right, let's move on. So that is effectively Section B. I'm actually going to go back to Section A temporarily. See if there's another one of those little star doors. Although, if there is, I have one star, which is not going to be nearly enough to do it. So, well, let's check it out anyways, I guess. Plus, now if I'm going to Section C... If I'm going to Section C, I should be able to get whatever that last yellow power is there. Which looks to me to be like it gets me super beef and I can bust shit down, but who knows. Hey, Shadowed Mage, how you doing? Good to see you. But let's head back to A first. Let's see what I overlooked there. I'm pretty sure there might be another star door there, right? Let's check it out. If there isn't, no big deal. Just a little bit of time wasted. Alright. Might have missed something. Might not have. Okay, so there's one of these little door things here. So I'm missing one there. That one's done. Missing one there. One of these was the moon landing thing, which I haven't yet figured out. I think it was number one, right? So it's really just that blocked off teleporter thing. I'm presuming I'm going to be able to bust down soon. Oh, missing one there as well. All right. Okay. Well, good to know. Let's move on to C and we'll see what we can, we'll see what we can figure out. Eh. Press button. There we go. Do 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 bo do bo bo do bo 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 do bo 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 do bo 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 do ding. Okay. Good. Plus there was that one picture from the terminal about the tower elevator thing that really didn't give me any good hints. Did I read this one? I did. B C. Here we go. This one's all red pieces, huh? Cool. Oh, we got a little terminal. All right, what we got? Tell me a good story. Tell me a good story. Oh, heaven. All right, tell me about heaven. Mind is its own place and in itself can make a heaven of hell, a hell of heaven. What matter where if I be still the same? Ooh, this is very awkwardly written. And what I should be, all but less than he whom thunder hath made greater. Here at least we shall be free. The Almighty hath not built here for his envy. Will not drive us hence. Here we may reign secure, and in my choice to reign is worth ambition, though in hell. Better to reign in hell than serve in heaven. That's a good point. That's a real good point. All right, what about Hell, though? By William Blake. Ancient tradition that the world will be consumed in fire at the end of 6,000 years is true, as I have heard from hell. 6,000 years, huh? The cherub with his flaming sword is hereby commanded to leave his guard a tree of life, and when he does, the whole creation will be consumed and appear infinite and holy, whereas now it appears finite and corrupt. This will come to pass by an improvement of sensual enjoyment. Interesting. But first, the notion that man has a body distinct from his soul is to be expunged. This I shall do by printing in the infernal method by Croesus, which in hell are salutary and medicinal, melting apparent surfaces away and displaying the infinite which was hid. Interesting. Okay. I'm digging the explanation of heaven a little bit more than hell, honestly, but that's all right. It's all good. All right, let's see what we can do with this here. Blip. Oh, we're dealing with a little Z piece there. That's fine. That is the wrong way to do it. It's over a bit. That's not going to be right. There we go. That's the way. And boom. All right. Let's take a quick jog around and what can we see here? Heaven text sounded like it's lifted straight from Paradise Lost. I've never read it, actually. But if that's the case, that's pretty cool. Last land before I've conquered this world. Semi-right. Assume you're counting the secret islands. Oh, secret islands. Secret secrets. Ah, wah, wah. He spoiled that guy's parade. Wah, wah. Oh, wow. All right. Regular old forum going here. More bad replicas of forgotten worlds. Can't wait. took the words right out of my mouth. See something deeper, more profound, blah, 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 blah. Tear and shred this fake world to find the truth. Okay, I've made it this far. We need the red ones to climb the tower, and these are the last of them. Really? It doesn't seem like there's enough to make it through. Huh. Well, we'll see, I guess. Ugh. Reds are a lie. Green is the color of eternal life. All right. It's a little weird. Have you been to any of the secret islands? I don't know if I have. That's the problem. I honestly have no idea. I don't think any of the places I've been have been very island-like, so I'm going to say no. I wonder what's down there. I don't know who to trust. I'm afraid to go on. Ah, you coward. Where's your sense of adventure? Spirit of discovery! And I think I've discovered everything here, so let's move. Let's move on. Basement 1, please. Oh, God, he's talking.
Where so many before you failed.
All right.
You have walked through a land of ruins and a land of death.
Yeah, true enough,
now,
I guess.
The land of faith lies before you.
Oh, that doesn't sound very fun. Leg, it's fine.
You have shown faith in me, so do I have faith in you.
I don't necessarily think I've shown faith, but all right, that's cool that you think that. That's really good. All right, so what do we got here? We got one star there. One star there. Ooh, those look complicated. Ooh, I can get my new power up, I think. Gotta be around here somewhere, right? Ooh, what is this? Oh, well, it's not a crowbar, but it'll do. Oh, really? That's... Aw. Boarded up in A and B, surely. Yeah. Okay, so I need to carry this axe to different places for this bullshit? Oh, no. That seems like a really, really long way to go for this, but now I'm intrigued, so let's go do it. Oh, wait a minute. Let's get this first. While I'm here. Ooh, that's not gonna do it. This might do it, though. There we go. I have now unlocked the parallel bars. All right, fantastic. All right, let's not forget the axe, though. So there's one... There's one boarded up in both A and B, right? And then there's one...
You have come far in your journey and learned much.
God's talking again.
You have served our cause with the truest faith.
I have.
Therefore, I name you blessed and beloved. Wield these, the instruments of our power, to fulfill your purpose and achieve eternal life.
I don't know, God. I'd prefer to be called badass and awesome, but, you know, blessed and beloved is pretty good too, I guess.
You stand before the gates of eternity.
Do I now?
When all your trials have been overcome, the gates will open, and you will be granted life everlasting.
I don't know. They got a rave going on in there. Somebody's got the smoke machine turned on high. That's fine. First, lol. Life eternal in the designer's paradise. Yeah, right. Okay. All right. Well, before I forget where these boarded up places are, let's go take care of it. I'm not. My memory isn't the super greatest. All right. So the sea can wait for a bit. That's fine. It looks very pretty. Digging the cathedral aesthetic. But let's go take care of business first. Boy, this doesn't have The Shining written all over it. Cool to see someone who actually goes and unlocks things and they get the option. Well, this is kind of making up from very early last week when I ignored the first two powers entirely for most of A. So here, let's go take care of some business. I know there's a... where was that thing? Oh yeah, it's over here. There's a board, I think, on the outside of the tower, right? Oh, no, I gotta go inside first. And this was a little laser deal that I need to kind of shoot over there. If I find a prism somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Boom, eat shit, wood. That doesn't really help me, though. But hopefully that's going to stay busted now, right? I don't have to worry about it. All right, let's go take care of A. I'll have to find that prism thing later. Maybe it's in the tower. Maybe it's in the tower. And maybe, well, maybe I should have busted open B first. Ah, well, that's fine. Do-do-do-ding! Man, you think for being all-powerful you could invest in some better elevators. That thing is busted as hell. Alright, so this was Oh, there's another little star door here, but it's not gonna let me because I need... Yeah, alright, okay. So I was right. That's fine. Bam! Eat shit. So now, if I leave this here, will it be here when I come back? Well, I guess we'll find out.
Those who have discovered the holiest mysteries of my garden may come to serve me as blessed messengers.
Ooh, this is pretty.
You walk now in their abode. Be respectful. For their service is born from the love that transcends death. And their love is for you also.
I don't know, God. You're making it sound like I have to die to be a messenger, Delio. So, well, you know, have faith, right? Whee! Oh. Not like that, huh? Damn. All right, that's fine. All right, so we got some waterfall. Is there a cave behind the waterfall? No, that's boring. About over this way. No? Ugh. Alright, I gotta take a quick break. I'm sneezing up a storm here. I will be back in a minute or so. Oh, all right. This is much better. Oops. Yeah, there we go. I can breathe clearly now. The snot is gone. Ugh. All right. Anyways. Congratulations on finding your first secret island, Messenger Island. Thank you. It's been a long time coming, apparently. All right, cool. We got some cool waterfalls. That's neat. I like that shit. Ooh, a geodesic dome. Oh, what's this? What? Oh, neato. All right, let's do this. Yeah, okay. That's not gonna do it. Ha! First try. Ooh, what do I get? What do I get? Aha! Aha! Okay. Wait, can I take this back through the portal with me? That would be sweet. All right, that's good. That's real good. Let's take this with me. All right, what do we got here? Dome number two. Ooh, all right. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, that's not right. All right, let's move this one around. Let's do that. Yeah, that looks good. That's not gonna do it either. All right, let's do it like that. Let's do that. Ah, ooh, that's not gonna do it either. How about here? Yeah, there we go, no probs. Boom. What we got here? All right, we got a little boxy box. I can't carry both of them with me, can I? All right, well, box is probably more useful right now. So, oh, hello. All right, so we got a little castle in the sky situation going on here. Oh, I see. All right. I'm probably gonna have to. Oh, and then there's going to be a little fan thing. I'm going to have to move both of those, I think, right? Before I forget where I put the shit. Boom. I'm going to need to boost both of those over, I think, right? This seems like the thing to do. Oh.
If you're looking through the archive, you may find people from my time claiming that civilization doesn't really matter, that we'd be better off dead. We have a lot of cynics like that.
Yeah, people are jerks, aren't they?
I hope you can find something in all those files. A song, a book, a movie, maybe a game. Just something that you'll love. That makes you realize
this doesn't seem right already.
The universe would have been without it.
Eh?
I really hope so.
Ooh. Did I get it? Oh, no. That's not right.
Sacrifices to preserve it all.
That's not right either. Okay, let's get this one out of here. No, that's not gonna do it. This might do it though. Yeah. Oh, damn it, that's the wrong LPs. Ah, shit. All right. What bitrate do I usually stream at? Right now I'm doing, I think 2000 in total with both video and audio. Ah, shit, this isn't right now, is it? All right, let's just, is it giving you problems? Is it not coming through smooth? Fair amount of artifacting when you're moving quickly. Yeah. That tends to happen. What I've found with higher bit rates than what I'm doing right now, son of a bitch, that I just rearranged everything, didn't I? Higher bit rates than what I'm doing tends to knock a lot of people out. Shit. All right. Time to rearrange this a little bit. That's not gonna do it. That's not gonna do it either. Alright, let's move this around. about 1400. Yeah, I did turn on variable for a... I forgot to turn variable back off, actually. I should probably put it on constant. Oh, well. I will take care of that for next time, I think. Thank you for letting me know. Reminding me, rather. Okay, let's do this the smart way, not the stupid way. That's not gonna do it. Crap, this one's a little tougher. Oh, no, that's the wrong one again. Shit. Alright, let's do that. Blip, blip, blip. That one there. That one there. That one there. Damn, shit, damn, that's the wrong L piece. Ah! Alright, it's fine. No problem. That? No, that's not gonna do it. Hum. Okay. Well, this one's gonna be a little more thoughtful here. Let's do that. No, that's not gonna do it. Okay, alright, I think we got... No, damn it, I need the fucking... shit. Alright, it's not gonna do it, is it? No. Oh. Might be onto something. Fuck. No, that's not right either. All right, let's move that one there, that one there. Generally only stream for a couple hours. Yes, correct. Usually from 7 to 9 p.m. CDT. Except on Fridays. I generally go for a little bit longer on Fridays as well. All right, well, let's give this some thought here. Let's not... Got a good box situation going on here. I don't want to mess it up. Oh, it's fucking worthless. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Thought I had it. Yeah. Garbage. Alright, that one there. Oh no, don't not eat on my account, man. Shit. this one's a little tougher. Alright, let's do that. Hey, there we go. Alright. Yeah, we got it. And of course there's the fan. Okay. Now we're good. Alright, so blip, 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 blip. Oh wait. If I blow that shit across, there's not gonna be... No. All right. Well, let's do it this way. Well, can we just drop that there? Whee! Of course, I'm gonna need to get everything over here. All right. Well, let's take a peek around before we go check it out. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's more headless statues. Okay, but where the hell am I gonna get a red laser source? Oh, I missed one. I missed one. All right. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. All right. Hopefully this one's not quite so tough. This looks a little easier. Not really. Okay. Let's give it a go. Oops. It's not gonna do it. Or it might. Don't! No, that's the wrong L piece again. Ah, shit. Alright, let's move this over. Crap. Oh. Alright, let's move this one. Nope. This one down. This one around. That's not right. Shit. Oh, crap. Okay, let's move this one. That one out of there for a sec. That one. There. There. Ah! There. And don't! Nope. Shit. Alright, that's fine. So everything's cool. Alright, let's move that one down. Down there, and this one. Damn. Okay. Move this around a little bit. It's fine. Well. Okay. Move this one up. Nope. This one up there. Let's move that one there. That one there. Oh, I see. Okay. That one there. That one there. Damn! Ah! Boss. Sugar. Okay. Let's move that one around there. Oh, there. Perfect. Okay, good. Yeah. All right, got it. Boom. And then there's the laser source. All right. So maybe I don't need to get the laser over there then. Where's the thing? There. Or maybe I do need to get the laser over there. Oh, shit. Maybe I can target it from there. Who knows? Let's give it a go. Oh, doesn't seem like I'll be able to. Alright, let's, okay, so I need to know it's right over here, and I should, yeah, perfect. Okay. Need to get my bearings a little bit. Alright, so laser doesn't need to go across, I hope. Who knows? Nope. Yeah, perfect. There's that, and boom, and boom. All right, so now we're good. Oh, hello. Little hinty hint. Anything else around here? Nope, all clear. All right. Oh, looks like we got the one more. Oh, this one looks pretty simple. And of course it won't be. shit. There we go. Never mind. It was pretty simple. Doo 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 doo. Whoa. Whoa. Well, that's a little creepy. Whoa, hey, whoa. Hey, you okay there, bud? You're looking a little... Oh! All right, then. You're looking a little yellow there, bro. All right, what you got for me? There's a lady in the world, if you are anything, we'll do what we can. Huh. All right. Okay. It's a little weird, but all right. We'll go with it. And this doesn't do anything else, huh? All right. Cool. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, look at that. There's one space left for me. Oh, this isn't great. He was dead in eternity. They really need to get somebody better to do their headshots, though. They're all looking mighty the same. Well, except for that one. That one looks like an explode. Huh. Okay then. Well, cool. This is a fun little diversion, but all right, that's neat. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, now, all right. So I'm gonna try to take this prison back with me. I doubt it's gonna work, but you know, just in case. That. Yeah. Whoop. Okay. Well, that was fun. Please come with me. Oh, come on. Boo. And the axe didn't stay here, did it? Son of a... I have to go get it for the other one now. All right, no problem. So we're doing a little puzzle cleanup tonight. Or we start on section C in earnest. Guess we'll be leaving probably most of C till Friday. Okay, the axe was in C. Ding! Do 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 Ah, here we go. Perfect. You know, an axe seems like kind of a little bit overkill for what I'm dealing with, but that's fine. Elevator music 10 out of 10. Thank you. I try. Alright, so let's drop this here. Let's go to section B and take care of that one. Gonna go ask a few questions. Floor 0. Power tools, sundry goods. All right, okay, so I just did A, let's do B. They really could have used like a different thing of music for the elevator music though. That'd be really super good. Oh well. Do 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 bing. Okay, then this one was there. Perfect. Or don't. All right.
Quacha.
Perfect. All right. I'm guessing I'm going to be waking up another messenger from a tomb or something, right? Or coffin, casket, what have you. Ooh, this looks different and very pretty. I have no reflection. Am I Dracula? Is that the surprise twist ending? Ah, that was very pretty and pleasant. All right, so I'm guessing the same kind of deal here. There's going to be a laser, there's going to be... Oh, all right. Okay, let's do it. Damn, that's the wrong L piece. Shit. I was about to say that was pretty good if I got it just straight away. But alas, I did not. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Alright, so we got ourselves a blue laser. Which the thingy dingy is over here. Alright, that's good. Oh, and there's gonna be a red laser too. Alright. Oh, and there it is. Oh, simple. And boom. Alright, that one was pretty easy. We got the two lasers. Now there's gonna be two prisons. Now let's try it this way first. Damn, that would have been good too. Oh well. We have to swap sides on this one, I think. Shit. Oh, it's close. All right, that's fine. No, that's not right. Ah, yeah, there we go. That was pretty good. Didn't waste too much time. Okay, so we got the one. Ooh. Looks like a hammer. Hammer time.
Everything on this planet, from the surface of the Earth to the composition of the atmosphere itself, has been shaped by life. It's a process that takes millions of years. But we humans, with our technology, with our understanding and manipulation of systems, have changed everything in just a few centuries. I think that's also part of what makes us human. We reshape the world. In our image, it's how we create ourselves.
And no, that's not gonna work.
We destroy ourselves.
Ah, there we go. That one's pretty easy too. Boom. All right, what kind of weirdo half-alive robot am I gonna be waking up this time? Always got to do one more. All This isn't gonna do it. This is incorrect. Ah, shit. Yeah. This is also bad. No. No, that's not right. Oh, crap. Do I have another? Yes, there we go, perfect. No, that's not gonna do it. Ah, shit. No, not enough. That's the wrong L piece again. Shit. To be a red color? Nope, another yellow one. All right, that's cool. Who's this? Give me a name. Tell me your name. No name? All right, that's fine. Oh, Uriel. All right. What you got to say? Gonna say I can call on you in times of trouble or whatever too? That'd be okay. What you got for me? Whoever needs, seek us out and cry for help. We will do what we can. All right. Well, thanks, I guess. Can I teleport like you guys? That'd be super helpful. All right. Let's read what we got here. Oh, it's the same set of seven, I would guess. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So there's two of three. Actually, is there one blocked off in Section C as well? Well, I guess we'll go take a look. Since I'm going that way anyways. Oh, well, come on. Teleport me back. Come on. Get. Yeah, there we go. All right. Very good. A couple more pieces and we'll be able to check out the third level of the tower, which I'm guessing is just gonna pretty much just keep going up until seven. So I don't expect there to be anything exciting until then, which may or may not happen depending on how stupid I'm gonna be at these puzzles now. Alright, so that's A, B, and let's go to C, I guess. Busted open the laser thing on the tower, but I need a little prism deal, so... probably up in the tower. That's my guess, anyways. Alright. Let's go to C. Satisfaction is important to us. Please rate our elevators on the comment card you can find on Ding. Okay, so we got All right, so 1, 2, 4, 3, 5, 6. Ah, see, yeah, there's a blocked off one here. All right, great. Good. Let's just take care of it while we're here. Boom, eat shit. Well, up it. There we go. Okay. Ooh, more lasers. All right. No problem. Nope. All right. Short one. That's not going to do it. That will also not do it. That's not going to do it either. There we go. Oh, nope. That's not going to do it. That's not going to do it. Shit. Come on now. That's not going to do it. Well, all right, so let's do this the intelligent way. There we go. I made that harder than it needed to be. Okay. All right, looks like we got... Can I set these up, like, beforehand? No, I have to open them first, huh? Ah, fine. Okay. This one's a little bit easier. It is not. Okay. Oh, it's the wrong L piece again. Gosh dang it. Come on now. This one. Oh, that's not. No. Fuck. Oh, all right. Well, this is a little tougher. Okay. Oh, nope. Shit. It's close. Close. Ah, I got it. Boom. Perfect. First try. All right, so now we got a blue. Yeah. Oh, are they going to try? Yeah, they're going to try to do this garbage to me, aren't they? All right, so let's try to take it low. Oh. Looks to be a bench of some sort. Oh, no, that's not going to be.
Having created you? Will you resent us for having put you into an uncertain and dangerous world?
Perhaps, maybe. Who wants history, to know?
Our achievements, our crimes. What will you make of us? Will the world you create be like ours, or so different that we can't even imagine it? Either way,
well, this is going to be incorrect,
I
isn't
hope
it?
That you'll find this little blue planet to be.
Yeah. That's the wrong piece. Again. Ah, damn it, I did the same thing. Nope, that's not gonna do it. There. There. Move that one over. Ah, shit. Nope. Oh, that was close. All right. No. Damn, it's these damn blocky pieces. Get me pretty good. Over. Nope. Oh, shit. Unless, eh? Ah, balls. That's not right. Ah, crap. Oh, shit. Set. There, that's perfect. I got two. It's not symmetrical. I don't have the even number of pieces here. All right, let's just start over. That's fine. We'll figure it out. All right, so far so good. Nope. I don't think that's gonna do it. No, it certainly won't. Fuck. Shit. That was close. What's the other T piece I need? Huh? Oh, it's the wrong one again. Shit. Garbage. Alright. Which one's the right one? This one's the right one. Now both of these are the same. All three of those are the same. There, how about that? Yeah, there we go. A little rearranging. Okay. And now one more over yonder somewhere? Oh, wait. Or is that where I came in? Shit, I think that's where I came in. Oh, no. Can I jump over there? It seems like I might be able to jump over there. I'm going to try jumping over there. Hacha! Oh! Well, kind of missed that one a little bit. That didn't reset all the puzzles, did it? That would be super lame. It might have reset the laser on one of them. That's fine, whatever. Although this does look like one I just did. Shit, I think it did reset all of them. Crap. No, that's not right. There we go, that's right. That didn't reset the ones I already did, I hope. It did not. Okay, good, 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 good. All right, at least it only reset the laser I had in place. Otherwise, that would be super lame. All right, where's the other... Crap, I gotta find whichever one. Oh, there we go. Okay. Perfect. And just the red one. Okay, one more. Get the old Tetris brain working. Hey, there we go. Now we got it. Ba-ding. All right, there's number three. Yeah, it looks like just the laser positions got reset. Which is fine, which is good, actually. I didn't want to fucking do three of them over again just because I decided to jump off the edge there. Alright, what you got for me? You just gonna tell me I can call on you, Brachil? Brachil X? Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go try that jump again. Because it seems really mysterious that there's that little floating island out in the middle of nowhere. Let's go, maybe there's a slightly higher vantage point I can get. And if not, I'll just end up back at the teleporter anyways, doesn't really fucking matter. Oh, hey. Lovers are separated by the abyss of time and space, yet true love knows no obstacles. Okay. That's a long way down. Is there a perchance a fan up there that will blow me across? Blow me. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, nothing. This shit. Oh, that's a waste of a discovery. Come on. Oh, did I just screw myself here? Oh, no. There we go. All right. All right. Here we go. Oh, no. Gotcha. Get up. Yeah. Oh, what did that get me? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, I was making good progress. Gosh dang it. All right, let's go. Let's go take a look. Oh, not that way. Oh, no. Whoops. Whoopsie. All right, let's not go quite that close to the edge. All right, I'm seeing a jumping puzzle here. I'm seeing a little jumpy jumps going on. Come on, really? There we go. Oh yeah, definitely seeing some jumpy jumps here. Too steep over there. Ugh, all right. Okay, so... I don't know, this seems like... I think I'm going the wrong way here. That's fine. All right, it's fine. Definitely looked like there was more platforms over here. Maybe I'm incorrect. Probably incorrect.
No. Go. Hit you. Come on.
There we go. All right, I'm going about this the wrong way. Let's try going around the outside like I was before. And hopefully not lose my footing this time. Oh, geez. This doesn't seem right. We're going to try it anyways, though. Hut. Oh, it's getting a little hard to see. Oh, cute. All right. Shit. It's close. All right, let's go around the other way then. That's fine. No big deal. Nothing but time. I got nothing but time. Do I just have to walk forward? Nope, probably not. Okay. I doubt I'll be able to get enough air over here. That wasn't close enough over there. All right, let's see what we can do. Yeah, there we go. Okay. What? Easy. Just gonna shimmy sham my way around this. Oh, don't mind me. Just gonna clip into the wall a little bit. Okay. Damn it. Well, this seems a little impossible. We got some real sharp rocks there. There doesn't appear to be anything of value up there.
Just need to see a little further out of bounds.
Yeah, looks like there's nothing. Dang. All right, there goes my theory. Got a few pretty sharp. Oh no! Oops. All right, let's go try that jump one more time. Then we will leave it as a mystery for the ages. Oh, there's a star over there, huh? I kind of figured there was something. There had to be something, right? I don't think I can necessarily see it from here, though, can I? Yeah, there. I can just barely see it over there. Okay. Well, what did this thing say again? New lovers are separated by the abyss of time and space, yet true love knows no obstacles. That's very profound. Okay, so we got a little pathy path here. No, I'm not gonna give you a ban. Come on. You're not being a total D-bag like the other one last time, so I'm not going to ban you for that. Really seems to be leading straight across, but no way. Or is this just telling me to have faith? Oh my god, are you serious? Ah! Shit! Alright, well, that didn't work. Okay, well, it's almost there though. Almost there. Just turn on my night vision or infrared goggles or something to see the invisipath here. Okay. Alright, let's take a teeny tiny step forward. Okay. Let's just rotate this a little bit. There we go. No problem. She's a little stone-faced. Or stoned, depending. Yeah, star! Whee! Shit, that means I missed the stars in the other two, didn't I? Dang it. Hi, Justin, how you doing? That's quite the autocorrect you got going on there. Now, where was the path back here? Is it right here? Yeah, look at that. Woo! So, shit, I should probably go check those other two out. Maybe I'll do that some other night, though. That's fine. Now we can start on C-section here. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not going to walk all the way back to the teleporter. Curse splat. Alright, good enough. Ugh, okay. Section the Seeth. Section C. 5, 6. Where's number one here? 3, 4, 1. Here we go. Alright, so four dealies and a star. Very good. Doopity boop. Oh, you blinking at me? What you got? What you got, Milton? Apocrypha 1. Alright. I could use a happy story here. Apocrypha of Saint Edward. Great name. Vision granted by the Archangel Uriel. Ooh, well, that name sounds familiar. The humble servant, Edward, that he might bear testimony to... I turned to the north and saw 7 black clouds coming down upon the land, and each cloud was a plague unleashed from the throne of God in the time of the Nephilim. That are the plagues were buried in the pit, there to remain until the end of days, which was surely now come. Ugh, pretty dark. Fell to my knees and prayed, and before me appeared 7 angels riding their chariots, wheels within wheels within wheels within wheels, turning in the sky, and their light hid the clouds from my sight. One angel stepped down onto the earth, and by his fiery sword I knew him to be Uriel. He spoke, saying, 7 plagues have awoken in the land, but not at the hand of Elohim. Look upon the wages of sin, and shall he, blah 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 blah, shall he end all that slithers and all that crawls, and the birds of the sky and the fishes of the sea, to end that which you uncovered in your folly? Okay. Sarab Hai 982. Everything's dark and quiet. The stars are brighter than I've ever seen them. I can hear the faint sound of water high above. Side Alexandra is recording one of her time capsule messages while running tests on the scenario module. Arcady is uploading another batch to the archive while muttering something about the MLA. Arcady, you're responsible for MLA? Oh, fuck you. And Omar is sleeping on the couch we put up yesterday. Alright, I like Omar's style. I'm sitting here writing this, having trouble believing that it'll ever end. This oddly peaceful existence of ours won't just go on forever. Talos and Niel and their purpose seems like something that's always going to be in the future an ideal to work towards, not something that will become real. Wonder if there will be quiet places in the simulation, places to rest without thinking about the future. I hope so. Everyone deserves some moments of peace. Alright, that's true, I guess. Oh, hope! Yes, give me a good story. Hi, I hope you get this. The internet's been disappearing unpredictably. You don't know I'm going to try and get to you. I know it's far and there's not a lot of time. I think I can manage. I want to be with you. On the road, trying to get to you seems better than just staying here so far away. I still be as close as I can get. Remember. But hey, don't be sad. I'm not sad. Don't worry about it. I might make it. I've thought about it, and the distance should be crossable in time. assuming the clock don't kick in before Hawk. See you soon. I love you. Well, I love you too. Thanks. Okay, well, not the most uplifting of stuff right there. That's okay. Alright, so there is one star here somewhere, yes? One star. One star and one star only. Alright, so we got a Jimmy Jams, we got a red laser, we got a box. Got a little hinty hint. And another red laser. Ah, yes. Okay, yeah. Here's a box, 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 box. Blue laser, red laser. Okay. Can I get the box from... Yes, I can. Fuck yeah. Alright, we got a little Jimmy Jams now. Which just goes back into there. Okay. Perfect. Ah, and that's going to stop me from doing the thing. Okay. Red laser first, please. Perfect. All right, so I'm not going to be able to take anything through there. Ah, oh, I'm so close, though. There's a fan there. Okay. Ooh, I dig the music in this set of sections here. That's good. That's real good. All right, so we got a fan, just in case. Jimmy Jams. So there was a blue laser of some description, yes? Oh, and there's also another red one there. Can we double up on that? Oh, that's... Oh, wait, I don't need to double up on it. I already used that one, duh. And we're probably going to need to elevate this a little bit. Just in case. So I don't block the blue one. Take the Jimmy Jams with me, just in case, again. Alright. Well, not quite perfect, but pretty good. Where's the second box? Let's get that, just in case. Alright, so let's redo this one. Flip, 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 and boom. Ah, so here's the fan. I need to get the blue laser through here to activate it, it seems. There's also a thing there, so with that, there should be then another... Oh, wait. Oh, that is fucking useless then. All right, good. So I don't need to get in there, but I do need... Shit. That's not right. Okay, so the blue laser thing is there, which means... Okay. Oh, yeah. There we go. Was there anything in here? Just the fan thing. Okay, so for now, let me grab that. What's that gonna do? Oh, that turns the fan on. Okay. Wait. Is that just gonna put it across for me? That would actually be perfect. That's all I need. Honestly, at this point, that's all I need. Need the box, and then un-Jimmy Jam this. And that should put it over there for me. I hope. Yep, sure did. All right, then we can just backtrack a little bit. We'll be good. Oh, but I need the red laser back on. I think. Over here? Yeah. Perfect. Boom. Oh. All right, cool beans. That was a little bit complicated, but not too bad. Didn't see a star in there either, so should be all right.
Ooh, that's very pretty.
All right, is there anything else around? Well. Oh, boy. Is this going to be that D-bag Milton again? No. Okay. More reading. More reading material. Against survival. That doesn't sound like a good idea. Dear Miss Drennan, heard about your project. It's the talk of the scientific community, and I'd like to make an argument for why you should abandon it. Oh, geez. That sounds like a bad deal. It's not that I think your idea won't work. Very well may, but we have to look beyond purely practical questions to the issue of morality, especially at this turning point of our spiritual ecology. Oh, boy. What right can we put living beings through all that suffering? Just so they can serve our purposes, why create these pale imitations of our fatally flawed species and force them to reenact our sordid history? Why? What are you building, Miss Drennan, is a prison? Or what you are building, Miss Drennan, is a prison? Even if there is a way out, I believe you mean well, but your idea of what is valuable is rooted in the dogma of Western civilization. You're lucky enough to be able to end our global crime spree relatively painlessly, if you consider the harm we've caused the Earth. Why not be satisfied with that and let this planet go on in peace? Hope you heed my words and let your Talos bleed out before it's too late. Wow, that is a rough thing to say. Chellis Jensen, Miss or Mister? That's a really harsh thing to say. I don't like that. Einstein. Ooh, something survived. Recent discussions have brought me back to an excellent 1949 article by Albert Einstein in Clock. Recently discussed with an intelligent, well-disposed man the threat of another war, which in my opinion would seriously endanger the existence of mankind. Right you are, Albert. Thereupon, my visitor very calmly and coolly said to me, "Why are you so deeply opposed to the disappearance of the human race?" Whoa. Whoa. That was a little existential there, brah. I am sure that as little as a century ago, no one would have so lightly made a statement of this kind. It is the statement of a man who has striven in vain to attain an equilibrium within himself and has more or less lost hope of succeeding. You coward. It is the expression of a painful solitude and isolation from which so many people are suffering in these days. It's our casual disregard for humanity. Amen. A kind of fashionable self-hatred is prevalent, or at least present, in many strands of supposedly progressive... Nothing seems more important to me than that we reassert the value of humanity. Despite our flaws, we must not stop celebrating the beauty of human life and human achievement. Agreed. Human evolution. Samuel Butler. Complex now, blah, 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 blah. Or in 20,000, another 100,000 years, or in 20,000, for man at present believes that his interest lies in that direction. He spends an incalculable amount of labor and time and thought in making machines breed always better and better. Yeah, why not? Fucking improve that shit. He's already succeeded in effecting much that at one time appeared impossible, and there seem to be no limits to the results of accumulated improvements. They are allowed to descend with modification from generation to generation. It's always be remembered that man's body is what it is through having been molded into its present shape by the chances and changes of many millions of years, but that his organization never advanced with anything like the rapidity with which that of the machines is advancing. Well, let's get some cyborg shit going on then. Let's improve the body right quick. That'd be so cool. Alright, so bunch of reading done. Nothing else of value out here. Absurd Easter egg in this level. Oh boy. Well, if I find it, I find it. If I don't, that's fine. Oh. Why is there... Oh. Oh, jeez. Alright, chill out up there. Oh, you... Ow. Alright, so there's just a free-floating little laser prison thing. Guarded by a very aggressive turret. That's okay. Alright, so that's the one I did. Ooh. And read this. I'm tired of trying to solve the mysteries of life. I come here to rest. It's peaceful somehow. I just watch the trees and the water and do nothing. Man, I wish I could do that. Wish I could just say, fuck it. Sit down on the beach with a drink or something. While the day's away. Alright, let's do another puzzle. Labyrinth. No fancy stuff going on. Possibly a Jimmy Jam or two, but that's about it. Oh, and a locked door. Okay. Okay. All right. One Jimmy Jam. Two turrets. Can I just kind of sneak through? I can. Can I sneak around this way?
Oh, I cannot. All right. All right, then.
Yeah, just re-fucking lax up there. Stupid turret. All right. Okay, we got the one Jim Jams here. This leads to the door. Oh, all right, we got a splode-explode. All right, ooh, we got another splode-explode. Looks like the key's over there. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, careful. Easy. All right, so cool. So now I can get through with the Jim Jam. Whoa, jeez. Ow. Having to come across a big portal Easter egg previously. Yes. Yeah, it was on the moon. After I spun it with a laser. Oh, boy. Okay, so now I gotta do that shit again. Super. I guess it's not so bad. Go across here. Grab the Jim Jam. Jim Jam this. Oh, careful, easy, steady. Oh, okay. Is that gonna be too close? I think that's gonna be too close. Oh, not quite. Okay, good. Jams. Okay. Now we can Jim Jam this one. Oh, okay. Jim Jam that. Alright, so two Jim. Whoa, shit! Damn it. Ah, curse my impatience. Alright, that's fine. No big deal. But now we can get the two Jim Jams. That's fine. Alright, so Jim Jam that one. Around here. Around that way. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, careful. Alright. Grab that. Back around. Jim Jam this one. Yes, I certainly can. We're gonna rush in, grab that. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, no probs. We got this. Now what? Oh, I see. I can jam the thing from here. Oh, wait, careful. Alright, so now I got the two Jim Jams for the little thing ding, right? Oh, that's neat. Rainbow. Where was that? It was back around this way where I found the first one, yeah? Yeah. Or no. No, it was around this way. Shit. Shit. Okay. So I can grab the second Jim Jams that I left here. Oh, that was a little close. Shouldn't have done that. Where did I pop the other one? Where did I set my second Jim Jam here? Ah, here. Okay. Over here. Okay, so now we do this. And here we go. Scale of 1 to Alexandra. How sexy do I find this game visually? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I do like it a lot. It's very pretty.
Now, would I take it to dinner? Would I go out on a date with it? Probably not. But, you know, the thought is there. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. All right. So let's Jim Jam that one. Sneak around this way, Jim Jam that. I can. I cannot. Oh, there's a third Jim Jam over there. Ooh, right. I'm missing a Jim Jam. Hmm. Okay. That's fine. Wait, what? How did I... Wait, what? No. Oh, there it is. What the hell? Oh, there's a third Jim Jam here. Okay, oh, okay. So I was right all along. Ah. That's why. Okay, really be handy if I could just shortcut over there, but that's fine. Suppose I could just drop this one here. Yeah, sure, why not? Prevent me from having to go back anyways. And don't let me forget to Jim Jam the one that's outside, too, while I'm still in this puzzle. This level, whatever. Oh, that's the wrong place. Ooh, that would have been a real short trip. Okay. Now we're good. Alright, so now I can do one. Where the fuck was that, though? I think it was through the... Oh, careful. It was through the door. Perfect. Right there. So now, before I die like an idiot, let's go see what we can do with this laser deal. Oh, excuse me. Ugh. Damn, just sneaking up on me a little bit. Okay, that one, was it not out here? Ah, there we go. Perfect. Boom. Okay. Now, laser. Got a bunch of rocks. Got a very pretty beach. Nice rainbow. Good sunset. Oh, what's this? View from here is beautiful. It seems superfluous, yet I am drawn to it. It is, but it's very pretty, isn't it? Ah, here we are. Blue laser. And there's a star. Yes, there's the star. All right, well, let me actually do this first. There's a whole bunch of these little window deals, which makes me think I'm gonna have to... probably beam a laser outside of one of these. Or through here, perchance. Which seems to be perfect. So let's be a little foresightful here. Let's beam that one there right away. Okay, whatever puzzle this is. Oh, there's also this one. Ah, a red laser. Okay. Crap. Unless, wait, no, that's probably part of the puzzle. Okay. All right. We'll just leave that one. That's fine. That's fine. And so I need to beat him a blue one outside of this puzzle here. If I can ever fucking get in there. There we go. Lasers? Lasers. Good. The conservatory. All right. So we got a red thing there. I can sneak through there even though the door's wide open. That's pretty good. Okay, so we got blue here. Oh. Puzzle has no solution. Seriously, it's nonsense. Not even worth trying. Don't give up, dog. Heh. If I become invested in finding a solution, you will be free. Wait, if you do or do not become invested. There is a solution. Don't let your mind get trapped in patterns. If you seek the truth without prejudice, you will find it. Aw, that's very... very fortunate. Buzzing sound I just heard. Just go investigate it. Buzzing sound? Is there a beehive or something? Okay, so now I've just got to find whatever window that was. Not that one. That buzzing? That happens all the time. Alright, so we got some reds over here. Here. Yeah, okay, so I need to somehow pull a blue laser through here. Ah, there it is there. Perfect. Okay, we've got this. We've got this star, no probs. When we do that. Oops. Do that and that. Oh, but I need to get the red one through here first. Fuck. Can I? I can maybe. Maybe pull this back a little bit? Right there. And pull it through here. And then I need a red. Wait a minute. Shit. This is gonna make me think a little bit. Okay. I need a red one coming through here. But can I at least... yeah, there we go. Perfect. Then I can grab that one. And everything will be fine. Boom, boom. And I can grab this one, I think. Oh, no, I didn't get the source one. Ah, shit. All right, let's redo that. I hit the little thing instead of hitting... oh, no. Did I get that? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. That may or may not work. yeah, that should work as soon as I get the little thing. Which I can't do because I blocked it because I'm an idiot. Wait, how the hell did I... what? Oh, okay. Yeah. Shit. All right, let me reposition that just a little bit. I need to get around it. Oops. Perfect. There we go. Oh, that's not the way to do it. All right, let's try that again. One more time. There, perfect. Now I can go grab it. Now, go like this. Now I can go get the star. All right, so buzzing as I came over here. That buzzing? Oh. Whoa, well, look at that. Oh, crap. Oh, I should probably should have gotten the star first, huh? Whoa. Ah, shit. Yeah, that's fine.
The purpose is written in the hidden words. All must serve the words, for all the world was made of them, and they are within every stone and every cloud.
This is making me a little uncomfortable.
Is made manifest. The words are the problem.
Crap. Alright, well, that's interesting. That didn't reset my fucking laser setup, did it? Oh, please. Please tell me those lasers are still going strong. Where are they? Oh, nice.
Sometimes I think about the Middle Ages, about what it must have been like to live in the ruins of a great civilization, to know that so much has been lost. But then I remind myself that
somebody died there.
Into darkness, others picked up the pieces. That civilization always survived because the great insights of
All right. Laser's still well and good.
Bound to any one culture.
Boom. Yeah, Starman. Okay, cool. So now I can go finish that puzzle. That was very buzzy, wasn't it? Alright, cool. Alright, so let's finish off the puzzles in this section here, and then we'll probably call it a night. Okay, conservatory. We've got a blue laser. Now, what do we do with it? Thingy-dings over there. And I do need a blue laser over there. Okay, well, that's perfect, yes? I guess that'll work. All I really need to do is pull it out. Can I? Yeah. Well, wait a minute. Alright, so now I need to kind of redo this again. That's not gonna do it. Idiot, come on. Kinda need to redo this again. Open this without disturbing everything else. There we go, perfect. Oh, but I need to... Yeah, that's why. Shit. Yeah, they're gonna make me route this all the way around. Fuck. All right, no probs. Drop this right here. And reconnect this one. Maybe. Do I even need to reconnect that one? Maybe I don't. Maybe I can just route it around. And then I can disconnect that one when necessary. Yeah, that's a better plan. Gosh, I'm an idiot. Because then I can just flip this one across. Pop it maybe right about there. And I can use this one, I think. Pop this across here. Perfect. Boom. All right, now I just gotta find my way out. There, perfect. All right, looks like we got, ooh. Milton, you blinking at me? You some bitch? You got some answers for me? Oh. Humor you with a little hypothetical. Imagine that a few hours from now you climb to the top of that tower. There's a flash of light, then magic happens. You find yourself in the real world living whatever you take to be a normal life there. What would you do then? What's right, probably. Make things a little clearer. So tell me, this obligation you feel, is it only applicable to the real world or does it apply here as well? Man, alright. Universal man, come on. What else dictator you would make? Of course, I'm sure it would take a dictator to enforce a single moral code in the entire universe. Come on then, what's your magic formula of choice? And let me warn you that this time you're gonna have to choose just one. Oh jeez, come on. Milton, you're killing me here. You're fucking killing me. Oh gosh, Justice isn't always about equality, though. Consequences do matter. More goodness in the world, the better. That's probably the closest. Ah, that old chestnut. So just what is this goodness that you're seeking to maximize? Oh, boy. Oh, good old E, all of the above. Or would that be F? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Good old G, all of the above. No. No. Yes. Yes. Gosh dang it. Why is there no, like, A and B? Also, yes. Fuck. Milton, you are... Oh, you're killing me here, Milton. Alright, let's go vague. Let's go all of the above. In order to maximize wealth, you have to reduce liberty. When one person's equality gets in the way of another's happiness. I'm going to have to choose. Well, son of a bitch, why even give me that option if you're just going to kick me back, you... Ooh. Milton, getting me pissed. Get me pissed off here. And I bet if I say this, he's just going to kick me back and say, no, you got to choose. Problems are beyond your comprehension is the first steps towards letting go. I will allow you to... Oh, okay. Apparently that was the quote-unquote right answer. All right. Thanks, Milton. Jackhole. I really despise that man. Or it. I really despise it. Okay, there was one more left. I think it was the castle across the way. Oh. Can I write on the stump? I cannot. All right, that's fine. Ooh, this is going to be a complicated one, huh? Fan box and laser. Multiply impossible ascension. We'll see just how impossible it is. Okay, so we've got a fan. Little red laser deal. Oh, and a box. Okay. Blimp, 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 bloom. All right, we've got ourselves a fan. Big fan, big fan of that. Okay, what else we got? All right, we got another laser over there. We got, oh, all right, another box up there. Let's go get that. Two boxes. It looks to be a third box over there. And a piece there. Alright, so, okay, I see what they're gonna do. They're gonna make me jump that laser all the way the fuck up there so I can get that thing. Very good. I see your plan. So, I'm gonna need that open, please. Also going to need... somehow get that one. Oh. There, perfect. All right, so we got three boxes. One of them will need to hold that shit open. All right, so I'm gonna need that, and also that. Will this be enough? It might be enough. Okay, second box. Where did I put you? Or third box, rather. Where did I put you? Ah, perfect. Looks like I need a third one. Well, wait. If I take this off now, will it get blocked? It will not. Ha 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 ha. Boom. All right.
Sweet.
Okay, we are done with this section. Well, with this level, rather. Level 1 of Section C. So now, I've got enough to go to tower level 3. Let's go check it out. I know it's getting late. Let's go check out the tower one more time. And we'll be done for tonight, and we'll pick this up next time. That was the wrong way. Ding! Whoa, texture popping a little bit. That's fine. Your Windows 10 upgrade has been scheduled for tomorrow morning. Ding! It's getting late. Come on. I do have a day job I need to go to. So unfortunately, I need to be a responsible adult and go to bed at a reasonable time, which is unfortunate, I know, but where was that? What was I doing again? Tower. Boop, boop. All right, so I unblock that laser thing. I just need a prism. God's not complaining about not being able to track me this time. Maybe he gave up hope. You realized I wasn't gonna be deterred? Turd. Wow, 12.5 hours, huh? Pretty lucky. Mine starts in about, 3 plus 8, about 11 hours. A little bit less than 11 hours. Here we go. Okay. That's not right. Oh, this is already wildly incorrect. Are you sure? Oh, yeah. So it is. I'm gonna try to make it the weirdest, most interesting symmetry, and I'm gonna fail because this is incorrect. Alright, let's try to give it a good go here. Isn't looking good. Already not looking super good. Oh, all right, reset. Let's try that again. That's not going to be right either. Shit. That's exactly incorrect. Oh no, it's not symmetrical because these two are not the same. Well, maybe it will be. Who knows? All right, let's try it again. Is also not right. Oh, fuck. All right, that might be right. Yeah, okay. Now we got it. Symmetrical in the sense that it's mirrors. I get it. All right. Tower level 3, what you got? Ooh, got another voice little thingy-ding.
Look in the mirror sometimes and I see myself like some alien being. I think, who am I? Why do I have these eyes and those hands? Why do I see the colors that I see? Why do I think like I think? I did not choose to exist. I was created. Every single part of my body, every strand of my DNA is part of a story that stretches back billions of years. I exist only because of
crap.
Choices, sacrifices made by so many others, but I don't know who they are.
Oh wait, here
and
we go.
What effect will my choices have on those who come after me? Maybe that's what it means to be human. Every species is part of the story. But we're the only ones that know that.
Boom. Reckoning at the top, the higher I climb, the more that decision is made, blah 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 blah. And none of us are yet ready to cycle this, so we may improve ourselves. But the one who reaches the summit is not our superior, for they stand on our shoulders to reach it. I don't know, the shepherd. You haven't done shit for me. Can I get back without ruining everything? Somehow? Yeah, that must open. Alright, what you got? Cyrus' password. Alright. There in the tower you shall hear rustling of the winds in the reed fields of Osiris, and you shall rejoice, but beware, for the end of your journey is not yet upon you. Thank you for installing Realistic Elevators 1.8. New features include password locking and automatic auxiliary stair generation. Scribe of Osiris wrote upon the sacred parchment that is called INI. Floor password 4 equals 922. Nice. Thank you. Thought contraries, there's no progression, attraction and repulsion, reason and energy, love and hate are necessary to human existence, blah 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 blah. Evil is the act of springing from energy. Disagree. Athena chapter 14. Judgment of Hephaestus. What you say is true, and my father Hephaestus is slain, then who am I? For I was made in his image, and that image is now gone. Am I like the reflection in a mirror to vanish when the person steps away? Or have I now become Hephaestus myself, forged to be no more than a replacement? As one may purchase a new sandal from the same shoemaker. Athena reborn a novel. His legacy is... All right. What was it? 922, yeah? 922. Okay. But I do need to get the thingy-ding here. Oh, they are really in super early alpha, aren't they? 0.01. Floor access control. 4, 9, dos. Stairs. What about the stairs? Oh, that's right. It's an always open mode now. Okay. Good enough. I have yet to see stairs for here, though, so... You know, whatever. Wait, that seemed a little weird. Just a trick of the light. Yeah, it must be. Okay, so that's good. Let's go check out floor 4. I'm sure it'll be locked with more red door or whatever. But we'll give it a good go. Number 4. Ooh, we're almost there. Do 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 And no laser prism thing yet either. I'm guessing it's at the super top of the tower. Which would be super bad, but whatever. Okay, I think we're gonna wrap it up for tonight. We'll resume this next time, which will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. And I don't know, depending on how far I get on Friday, I might not give this another week. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see how I'm feeling. We'll see how I'm feeling. It's very much a game of feeling and not logic or puzzles or anything like that. Oh, boy. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.